Well, I mean, is there anything other than bitch?
Bukyak.
What?
Let that one call that one bukyak.
That sounds more interesting. What?
Bukyak. If she's from Brooklyn.
That sounds okay.
Okay, let's roll. Nope. What does it mean?
Cunt.
Cunt, I like that. Okay, pictures up, let's lock it up. Stand
pictures
by to roll.
Up. Very quiet, please.
Roll sound. Joe.
Hey, Tony, right? Well, you come here too.
What's that?
Nathan's bag.
Fuck, there's some ketchups and shit.
They clean?
I don't know. They were in the bag. They were a little halfway frozen.
Fuck it. Give me some. Not bad. Mix it with the relish.
Don't move.
Go see if Dr. Mop and Glow is still here.
What do you mean, Dr. Mop and Glow? Who?
Don't worry, he's a real doctor. Dermatologist.
Excuse me. What's the matter?
Dr. Edelstein. Looks like he's having a heart attack.
I don't need no doctor. It's just my back.
I don't understand this at all.
Fuck's that for? Drying shirts?
It's a Towel Master massage chair.
Oh, I had no idea. It was so tense.
Like my back is on vacation.
Well, I could definitely use one.
What the fuck is this?
Hey, T, you gotta try this.
He's really fucking good.
Well, it's not like being in the joint to teach you how to ease another man's tensions.
Jesus Christ, I'm gone for 1 hour. All of a sudden, it turns into a fucking slumber party.
Somebody woke up on the wrong side of the bed.
Can I talk to you a minute?
Where are you going?
It's not bad enough you wake me in the middle of the night. I gotta get my balls broken, too?
Go with my nephew. Do what he says.
I gotta change my shirt.
I got my limits, too, Junior.
What the fuck?
Sal, hey.
Fuck you doing?
Nothing. I was here. It's a joke.
You're a fucking fag?
Watch it, buddy.
You fucking watch it, cupcake.
Guys, come on. It's okay.
You think so?
Sal, please. It's a fucking joke.
Right. Sure. Say hi to your wife.
I'm serious. Yeah. Sal, please. Don't say nothing, Sal!
Fuck those jerks. What do you care what they think?
What? Leave me the fuck alone.
Anthony said the cable box has to be on.
Sure, I'm doing it.
But let me tell you, our glass house couples could probably decorate in about 24 hours. They have to. Each week.
Tony's whole life was horse.
No, it's not her.
That's Judy!
No, it's not Judy!
The fuck?
Yes, it is. Of course it is.
Why am I on there?
Holy shit.
What?
I've seen Judy. That's Judy.
It's not you.
What's that? My trial? That's Bobby. The fuck is this?
Junior, it's not you. It's a TV program. Movie.
Mr. Soprano,
there's a charge you've got against Mr.
Davis. Testimony detailing misuse of joint for his 401k funds. Your reaction?
No comment.
Mr. Soprano, Allison Pack, Channel 6.
Allison, huh?
Soprano!
Has he been shot?
He got hit in the head by a boom.
Ungrateful heart.
Tutto è passato, non c'è benze più.
Parli-moi d'amour, rodito-moi des choux de toi. Votre beau discours, mon cœur n'est pas là de l'entendre.